Stuck in these circumstances. Everything I've ever known has just been burned to ashes. Started questioning everybody once your life compression. Now I'm trying to find my joy in all these checks I'm cashing. Nothing left except all this bread I'm stacking. There's some shit I usually hold back. Wonder if this dough is enough to get me my soul back. I've been acting impulsive, need to control that. I can't kiss when life give me dice and I gotta roll them. Got so many sins I won't ever confess. Schedule fully packed, don't got time for regrets. Every homie obsesses over what they possess. Shit, I kinda feel like I got more when I have a lot less. It's funny how growing up hinders you from growing. Every morning I go to work, don't know where I'm going. I find it kinda difficult to show emotions. So even with my fucking therapist, I sugarcoat them. Shit, I'm feeling kinda lost. Invested so much into this, I don't know at what cost. I've always known it to gamble, but now I wasted a part. They say that I need to quit, but I ain't never gonna stop. I think I'm running out of time. Back in 2018, I said I would take what's mine. I really believed it then, but I haven't received a sign. So now I'm starting to think that just all of that was a lie. I swear I thought I was gonna blow. I swear I thought I was gonna do. But now that I did, feel so far away. I think that I've lost a bit of my glow. Don't recognize myself anymore. I kinda miss how I was before. The kid that just really believed in boasts. Nowadays that kid is a fucking ghost, I swear.